way too hard.
You're always looking to one-up us, aren't you? That is one seriously cool temple.
Yeah, points for Ivor, I guess. This was a good tip.
Well, Jesse?
So, are we doing this? Order of the Stone? It's time to get some glory.
For glory!
I know we all yelled glory out there, but I'm not gonna lie to you. I was hoping for treasure.
Come on, you know how these places work. The treasure's never just out in the open. Let's fan out and search the place. Hi, Petra.
Who's Petra? Kidding.
Thoughts on this place?
I think I'd rather be in a straight fight than doing all this switch-pulling stuff. But I'm glad Ivor's intel about this place was good.
How do you think Ivor knew about this place?
Who knows? That guy's read, like, a million books and traveled all over the world. You probably start to learn a thing or two about a thing or two.
Okay, I'm gonna keep trying to solve this. Hey, Olivia.
Yeah?
Any ideas for how to fix this?
Well, these channels of lava are blocked in strategic locations by those sticky pistons. Unblock them, and I'm guessing something cool will happen.
Okay, I'm gonna figure this out.
Never doubted you for a minute. Blocked again!
Axel?
What you need, buddy?
Axel, what do you think of the situation?
I don't know about the situation. I kind of do more blowing stuff up. So, if you need someone to do stuff like that, I'm totally your guy.
Okay, I'm gonna keep working on this.
Sounds good, dude.
Working.
Oh, wait. No, it's not. Never mind.
Hey.
So, how are you feeling lately?
Memory's all back, as far as I can tell. Now I'm just trying to get used to having teammates and people who worry about me. That's pretty new for me. It's nice, though.
Okay, I'm gonna keep trying to solve this.
Thank you.
have been disappointed if the floor didn't open up into a dark, creepy passageway.
This kind of reminds me of when we first found the Order's temple. We were such a scared bunch of noobs back then.
Hey, I wasn't scared.
No. Then who was it that was yelling?
Wow, yeah, that feels like it was, I don't know, a million years ago. Packed a lot in since then.
And to think, that was just the beginning.
Yeah, and that was before we'd fought Wither Storms, hung out with Enderman, reunited the Order. So crazy. Reminds me of that time when you got a cake from that witch's hut, and I was super jealous of you. It's just, I really love cake.
Hey, if you want it, it's all you.
Oh man, oh man, oh man, thank you.
Huh, a pumpkin, not bad. I suppose that could be useful if we run into Enderman. And looks like we've got one more thing in here. It's...
What did you find?
What are you guys talking about? Whoa, that's super cool.
I've never seen flint and steel like that before.
It's enchanted, it's rare, and now it belongs to Jesse.
Ah. Whoa, 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 that's so cool. You gotta try it out.
Okay, flint and steel, do your thing. Definitely never seen flint and steel do that before.
Uh-oh.
Looks like some monsters have a death wish.
So what's the plan?
Yes, me. It seems like a good time for a secret handshake.
Yeah, so let's use the redstone wrap. Obviously.
I think you mean the warrior whip? Obviously.
Olivia, prep the redstone wrap!
Nearly there! Okay, activate it. Good job, Jesse. Worked perfectly.
Whoa, you've so gotta teach me how to make one of those.
Yeah, pretty spectacular.
Let's get you out of here. I tell you guys, doing that never gets old. Woo!
Yeah, Not too bad. Killing a bunch of monsters, getting sweet treasure.
Like that flint and steel thing? You gotta try it again.
I'd be curious to see it again, too. I'm dying to know how it works.
I'm good. You can give it a shot, though.
Well, well, where'd you get the new toy?
Order of the losers.
Yeah, losers.
Ugh, who let you guys out of your cave?
Joke's on you, we don't live in a cave.
Shut up, you idiot.
Well, 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 if it isn't Aiden and the Pussycats.
That's not our name.
So what are you ocelots doing here anyway?
The ocelots were Lucas's gang. We ditched that name just like we ditched him.
Yeah, we rebranded. We're the Blaze Rods now.
Blaze Rods!
Shut up, Gil.
Sorry, boss.
Don't do it again.
Wow, you guys are terrible at gaming. That's a dumb name.
Says the heroes that just called their group the New Order of the Stone. And where's Lucas, huh? The minute the Order decided you were cool...
For whatever reason...
He wouldn't stop sniffing around you like a tame dog.
You take that back!
No.
Hey, Lucas is 10 times the guy you are.
Yeah, Lucas is a hero. Which is more than I can say for any of you creeps.
You probably think that thing makes you so special. Classic Jesse. You take all the best stuff and never give anyone else a chance. That should have been ours.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah!
Blaze Rods.
Hey, we earned this, all right? Fair and square.
Yeah, we fought monsters, lava, and levers to get this thing, and we ain't giving it up.
Nothing you've ever done has been fair and square, Jesse. Hand over the flint and steel, Jesse. Don't make me ask again. You don't get that one. It's supposed to be mine. You don't touch me! Some hero you are, Jesse. Fine. What hope do we have when heroes like you are throwing your weight around like this? It's not always going to be this way, though. Come on, you guys. Let's get out of here.
Blaze Rod!
I told you to shut up! Look out, Jesse.
I don't remember him being that angry before.
Wow, they scared easy, didn't they?
Not easy enough for my taste. We should be careful. He seems different. Scarier.
Man, and all because he wanted that flint and steel. What are you gonna do with it?
Ivor's the one that told us about this temple. He might know something about it.
Hopefully Ivor can tell us more about it.
Finally starting to recognize stuff again. Feels good to almost be home.
Cheers to that, friend.
I just can't shake what Aiden was saying about us back there. We do get a lot of treasure. And I guess sometimes we might throw our weight around.
What? No. Aiden's got a bad case of treasure envy, pure and simple.
I don't know.
Come on, Aiden's just jealous. Isn't that obvious? He sees us with our fancy armor, cool treasure, and he wishes he had it too.
I guess so.
Well, no matter what Aiden thinks, there's one thing I know.
What's that?
They think we're awesome.
They're back! You guys, they're back!
Run! Tell everyone that our heroes have returned!
Yep, New Order of the Stone is back in town.
Adventure.
actually hurt a little bit. Wow.
That wasn't a happy to see us scream.
Wow, that's new. It somehow manages to evoke skulls and tentacles.
While still doing the whole barfing lava thing. Yeesh.
Oh, that thing looks completely dangerous.
Not my fault!
Look out!
Help!
Oh, stop your whining. What are your pathetic injuries in comparison to my majestic tower? Ivor?
Of course.
Oh, Jesse! You're back! Don't listen to a word these fools tell you.
It's a fire hazard!
And your face is an ugly hazard! So I suppose we're even.
Causing trouble again?
Nothing. Just a little spirited debate with the local community. Brain function is proving difficult for them.
You need to remove this now!
Jesse, all I wanted was what any man wants. A little house of my own, with loads of lava pouring off it.
Ivor, I know you mean well, but your house wants to kill people.
Dude, you made a killer house.
Exactly! Killer!
Shut up.
Sorry, but Ivor's right. People have got to be free to build.
But that's so irresponsible.
Well, we have to tear it down. We can't let that monstrosity stand.
It's my house, Jesse. I have just as much a right to build something as all these people, don't I?
Ivor obviously put a lot of work into his new house. We need to show it the same respect that we would show a house not dripping with lava. Leave it. I'm sure we can find a way to work around it, okay?
Long live my lava house. Long live lava! Thanks, Jesse! That's right. Keep walking. Keep walking!
Always nice to see a gracious winner.
Ha ha. Haven't seen you around in a while. So what can I do for you, Jesse?
Actually, I was hoping you could help me with something. We found something out in the jungle.
What? You did? Yes! Great to see you again! Let's do lunch! I'll bring the carrots! There's no telling who's listening. Meet me in the treasure room. 10 minutes. And bring the thing you found!
Well, if we're going to keep that thing up, we should at least encase the lava in some glass to make it safer.
But, like, not too safe.
Come on, help me collect some sand, and you can make sure that when we make it into glass, it's the right amount of safe.
Okay.
We'll catch up with you later.
Yeah, once we make sure this art gets the respect it deserves.
Sounds good. I'll see you guys soon.
Later, guys!
Come on, let's go find Ivor.
This place is really shaping up. Whoa! Lucas! I don't believe it!
Oh, hey guys! You have some pretty cool stuff in here. Crazy stuff.
It's been ages. Where were you?
Oh, you know, just helping to rebuild and stuff. Weatherstorm left a big mess out there.
Yeah, a lot of homes got wrecked. That's really good of you to help out like that.
And you have so many other treasures. Boy, you've sure been busy. Oh, wow. You framed it. I'm him.
Yeah.
How are you doing?
Him. Every morning I wake up and just for a minute I can pretend that he's just in another room or rooting around outside looking for carrots. And then every morning I get to remember all over that he's gone.
I'm so sorry. Okay, guys. I promise I wasn't just here to bum everybody out. I actually came back because I need to tell you something. It's about this weird run-in I had with Aiden.
Ugh, I hate that guy.
What whatever you said or did, it really got to him.
Oh, great. And what did he have to say?
Apparently someone told him about Ivor giving you a tip, some kind of treasure. He really wanted to find it first.
Ha! Beat him.
He's just been so jealous of you and the rest of the Order ever since you saved the world from the Witherstorm. He's convinced that he was supposed to be a hero. Ever since he took over the Ocelot, the Blaze Rods, it just seems like he's gotten meaner. He's pushing Maya and Gil around.
Jealous? Why?
He thinks you're a big bully, Jesse. Looting and keeping all the good stuff for yourself. So what'd you find that got Aiden so excited, anyway?
Check it out.
Wow. What a weird glow.
Yeah, I know. I'm supposed to show it to...
You found it!
No! Dude, what's wrong with you?
This is the greatest find of our time. I can't believe you're actually... that you're actually holding this.
Okay, Spill, what's it do?
It proves what I've always suspected.
That glow, that enchantment, is the work of a very old group of builders. A group so old that they existed even before the Order of the Stone.
Whoa.
Yeah. Dramatic.
Right?
So, what's the flint and steel do then?
Not 100% sure, actually. But I suspect that it's related to the exciting part. You see, if these builders truly existed, and if you found their temple, that means we're one step closer to finding the Eversource.
What a beautiful sight.
Looks like you came back just in time, Lucas.
More powerful artifacts, huh?
The Ever... what now?
The Eversource!
Are you, gonna actually explain it any more than that?
The Eversource is said to be an object of incredible power, possessed by the old builders. It was some sort of treasure or artifact that gave them an endless supply of precious materials. Think about it, Jesse. That temple must have been its hiding place!
Wow. Old builders? You learn something new every day.
I'm still just trying to wrap my head around the Eversource.
Okay, so this flint and steel might have this old builder enchantment, but how do you know that's where this Eversource thing is?
I've traveled near and far, Jesse, and that temple, that flint and steel, is the only firm proof that I've ever seen of the old builders.
That does seem like a pretty good bet. Old builders, Eversources, ancient mysteries... you know I'm in.
Excellent! I'll pack my adventuring things immediately.
Wait, he's coming?
Wow, sounds like you guys have a lot to get to. I guess I'll take off?
Nope, you're coming with. I need a buffer between me and Ivor.
Let's get moving.
This is so exciting. Adventure!
Lucas, I know it's daytime, but watch our backs, okay? I can't believe we're bringing Ivor with us. I mean, it's nice that he's so excited, but, not my top choice for adventuring companion.
Hey, you can't argue that when it comes to all this ancient history and treasure, Ivor knows a lot.
Sure, that's true.
These trees are enormous! I love it so much!
He just really gets on my nerves sometimes.
Look at this architecture. So old. So exquisite. Oh, this is just how I dreamed it would be. Except for less cake. My dreams usually involve cake.
Ivor, it's nice to see you smiling.
I'm not smiling.
Wow, it looks so different during the day.
Okay, but careful what you touch. There could be traps everywhere.
Petra! Blonde guy! Are you two as excited as I am?
I'm not sure that's possible.
What?
She means that you just seem to be super excited, Ivor.
Excited, Ivor.
Excited. I'm ecstatic. Thrilled. Overjoyed! The Eversource could finally be within my grasp! Once we find it, that is.
Pretty cool temple, right?
Yeah, it's amazing. Not gonna lie to you, Jesse, I'm pretty excited to be along for the ride on this one.
Well, that wasn't there last night. That looks promising. I'm heading up.
Fantastic! We'll follow right behind you!
Yeah. What he said.
So you think this Eversource thing is up here?
Hard to say, Jesse. As the story goes, the old builders feared its potential, so they hid it away in a place where it would never be found. And ha! It never has been! What is Jesse doing up there?
Well, that seems promising.
Jesse! What do you see?
Some kind of portal?
It's just as I'd imagined. Spectacular.
That's a weird-looking portal. Have you seen anything like it before?
No. The old builders experimented with portals, but
this is different from anything I've seen.
Here goes nothing.
Oh, thanks for bringing this back to me, Jesse. I knew you were good for something.
You're gonna regret that, Aiden.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah? Shut up, Gil!
Step aside, Jesse. We're heading through that portal now.
Oh, no way!
Aiden, you're done. This is where it ends.
Fine. Blaze Rods, clear me a path.
To follow them. If they get the Eversource, who knows what trouble they'll cause.
Yeah, we're going, because I'm going to get that Eversource first. Come on.
That's what I like to hear.
Whoa. Don't worry, I've got you. Surprisingly heavy.
I am. The proportionate weight for my height. Thank you very much.
There you go. Easy now.
Yes, thank you. Thank you. Any sign of the blaze rods?
No, nothing.
Do you think Aiden knew about all this? The portal? The Eversource?
He definitely seems to know now.
You guys see that?
What?
So very strange.
If that island is a settlement or whatever, that is our best bet to find me.
A city in the clouds. It almost sounds impossible.
I just don't know how we're gonna reach it.
Yeah, that's definitely gonna be a problem.
Can't we just, like, build our way over?
How?
Oh, please! You've heard of a bridge, haven't you?
I don't know. Seems like a long way. Do we have enough blocks? I mean, it's really, really far.
Yes. Very astute, Lucas.
Don't be such a worrywart, Lucas. I got this.
I think this island is more than large enough for our needs.
Yeah, if we dig up this entire island, we should have enough to get us over there.
Stop pushing!
I'm not pushing! Lucas is pushing!
I'm just trying to keep away from the edge!
It's all edge!
Okay, gang, I think that should do it. Let's make ourselves a bridge.
Excellent!
Okay, this is our stop. Everybody off.
Ivor, seriously?
Sorry, can't help myself.
You're building! I don't...
Hey, yeah, we're building. Is something wrong with that?
You don't know? You were building! Unauthorized building is against the law!
Wait, there's a law saying people can't build?
Yes, it's forbidden! This makes no sense! No sense!
Okay, I'll bite. Why is building against the law?
This is making me terribly nervous, but... First, those other outsiders, now you!
Other outsiders? Where are they?
They went to the inn. I'm sorry, but that's all I know.
Wait, come back.
I'm super busy, sorry!
And he's gone.
Darn.
I wonder if everyone here is that nervous.
Wow.
Incredible.
What's it made of? It's kind of blinding to look at it.
It looks like it's all gold and iron blocks. Whoever built this had rare materials to burn.
Yes. Clearly the Eversource is capable of miraculous things.
And when I get my hands on it...
Hey, how about you take a massive chill pill and we find it first?
Yes! I'm just getting excited.
And as crazy as Aiden's been lately, if he gets that thing, it would be bad.
Well, if we beat him to it, he won't be able to get his slimy little hands on the thing.
We need to find Aiden. He's got our flint and steel, and he's up to no good, but we're gonna stop him.
He mentioned an inn, right? That seems like our best lead for finding Aiden so far.
Agreed.
The Blaze Rods already have a head start, so we need to get moving. We don't have any time to lose. Boy, these are some popular crafting tables.
Don't worry, everyone. Your turn will come in time. Please have your materials ready when you approach the crafting table.
I knew I shouldn't have waited so long to eat.
No building, no crafting, no brewing, no forging, unless with express permission from the founder. All complaints must be registered in person. That's it. You can stop writing now. Intense.
Captain Reginald, at your service.
Hey, so what are you guys up to?
Just supervising this citizen while she does her build.
The founder finally approved my petition.
The founder?
That's her palace up there. She is the keeper of the Eversource. Builds everything you see. Some days I can't even fathom how she keeps it all straight. She's incredible. I'm a fan.
And so this founder makes all the rules?
You got it. She's the one that protects us from the Eversource. Well, it seems only right. That's why she gets to make the calls about what does or doesn't get built.
Like my build.
It's no easy feat to get all these oak blocks. Your petition was very well handled.
Oh, gosh. That's nice of you.
Man, that sounds like a tough way to live life.
I suppose. It's the way it's always been, though.
okay, Ivor?
Better than okay. This city is magnificent. You should really take notes for that town of yours.
Don't step on the grass, please.
Okay.
Sorry. I just take my job very seriously, because it is, in fact, serious business. Not many people get the honor of watching the tree, but...
What do you think about working for the Founder?
Oh, she's the absolute best. Very honored to be a part of helping keep the order. Very honored and proud. Sorry, I'd explain more, but I actually have to get back to my work. Sorry.
I can't believe they just built their way right into town.
I know, I've never seen anything like it.
Hello?
Oh my, hello again.
Can we, do anything for you?
Can you two point me in the direction of the inn?
They must be looking for Milo.
Shh!
I mean, no, we don't know any Milo.
Really? Because it sure sounds like you know him.
Okay, we know of him. If you really want to find him...
He's the kind of messy-looking guy.
Suspender's always falling down.
So messy.
Thanks, I guess. Were you two talking about me just now?
No, of course not.
Uh-huh.
Please don't hurt us.
You guys seem like you might have the scoop. What's up with the Eversource?
Well, it's in the palace.
I'll just leave you guys alone then. Have a nice day.
Please stop building. It scares me.
What?
Nothing. We could have almost died just then.
Hush.
How's it going, Lucas?
I'm okay. Just watching these guards. They really mean business.
Yeah, I wouldn't mess with them if I were you.
And where should I put them?
Yes, just give them here. I'll deal with them. Get out of here. Go!
Why, hello there. What can I do for you? I'm not sure what the custom is where you come from, but here, it is considered impolite to stare.
Hi, I'm sorry to bother you. Are you Milo?
Yes, that's me. A pleasure to meet you. Don't see many new arrivals here in Sky City. Now, what can I do for you, friend? I'm busy, but I can spare a moment for a friendly stranger.
Some punks are trying to steal the Eversource. You know anything about it?
Stealing the Eversource? How outlandish. Sounds like dangerous business to get mixed up in, if you ask me. I'm sorry, but it's like I told those other outsiders, I can't help you. Now, please.
Hey, this our guy?
He tell you where to find the blaze rods?
How many of you are there? I told you, I don't know anything.
He hasn't told you anything yet.
You sure keep saying I don't know anything a lot. Don't lie to me, Milo. That's how bad things happen.
Fine. If it will make you leave me alone, that Aiden fellow did come talk to me earlier. Wanted to know where the Eversource was.
Called it!
I just told him what everyone else already knows. The Eversource is in the palace with the Founder. That's all that happened, I swear.
What a bunch of creeps.
Yes, I wasn't terribly fond of them.
So where is Aiden now?
The group left for the palace, and I haven't seen them since.
Attention! Attention, everyone! Just a moment of your time, please. Emergency meeting. Attendance is mandatory.
Oh, slime blocks. Curious. I wonder what that's all about.
Oh, it's the Founder.
I wonder what this is all about.
Yes, I'm nervous being surrounded by so many people.
Oh, this is not good.
What are you... Oh, crap.
People of Sky City, I'm sorry to pull you from your duties, but something urgent has come to my attention. A crime has been committed.
A crime?
What kind
please, please remain calm. Earlier today, outsiders built a bridge into our fair city from a distant island. Now, whether these outsiders know it or not, this is a violation of Sky City's most sacred law. No unauthorized building.
Wait, is that you? Are you the bridge builders?
Obscene builders! Atrocious!
No. What? Why would you even ask that?
Jesse, wherever you are, step forward now. I have already been informed of your identity. I appreciate that you may be ignorant of our laws, but I will warn you, Sky City is small, and I promise that if you try to hide, I will find you.
We need to get to that Eversource at whatever cost. This is clearly our fastest way into the castle.
Am I getting arrested?
Wait! Don't be fooled by the Founder's lies. I can help you come up with a plan to get into the palace.
Here I am! I built the bridge!
Are you crazy? Does she look like she's gonna help us?
Sorry, Ivor. I'm going with Milo.
Me too.
Quick, then, follow me!
Wait! Hey, I'm coming peacefully!
That's them! They're getting away!
After them!
Jesse, run!
Anna!
Run!
I think she's over there! Come on! Where are you going?
Just in here, yes.
There's nowhere to hide in here. It's a dead end.
Before I take you to any further, you must take an oath.
I think they went this way.
You must swear to never reveal what I'm about to show you.
What?
Do you swear that?
Yeah, sure, whatever. Can we please get on with it?
Not quite an oath, but it'll have to do. Philippe? Right this way. This is Build Club.
Whoa.
Everything you see before you was built from resources that my people have saved or, obtained.
Man, can't be easy to come by some of this stuff. Nice work.
Wow, this is quite the secret hideout, Milo. Very nice.
It is not a hideout. It is a Build Club. You see... One day, a long time ago, I was just a citizen of Sky City, like any other. I wanted to make a community garden, so I put in a petition for a dirt block, and mercy me, it was granted. But in my excitement and haste to build my garden, I accidentally dropped my new block, and it fell right over the edge. For my crime, I was tossed into the Founder's dungeons. And I was in there for a very... very long time. Oh, how I grew to hate that dungeon.
Geez, that seems pretty harsh for such a tiny crime.
Oh, but it's not tiny. I was charged with egregious wasting of resources. And in Sky City, that's one of the worst crimes of all. You see, in our world, when something falls over the edge, it is gone. Forever. But I have always believed in my heart that just because building is risky, it doesn't mean that no one should do it. If only I had known you were builders sooner, I would have helped you all escape when I first met you, rather than let your friends be taken. But at least you are here, yes?
I would like to save Lucas.
Milo, our friends are in trouble. We have to help them.
Yes, I know.
Hey,
I...
Milo!
Ah, hello, my friends.
Bringing in outsiders? Seriously?
Pretty hard to keep this a secret club if you just bring people in.
Yeah, we have it hard enough as it is.
Everyone, please.
Yeah, it's hard enough without you bringing in a couple of randos.
Guys, don't worry. We're builders just like you.
Yeah, Jesse's right. Just chill out. We're the ones that built that bridge into town today.
Dude! What?
Milo, jeez!
Milo, are you kidding me? The most wanted criminals in the whole city? We gotta turn them in before the guards break our door down.
Well, no. Let's not do that.
I assure you, harboring them is worth the risk. They are the epitome of Build Club material.
Builders, I'm not sure. Say that, builders.
Oh, perhaps a challenge?
All right, then. If Milo says you're these amazing builders, prove it.
Yeah, build something.
Now, see here, this is all highly disrespectful to my guests. I'm the leader here.
I think I know my way around a crafting table better than any of you chumps.
Oh, cocky. Let's see if you can back that up.
We don't know many recipes, so if you just show us something that they build where you come from.
You're gonna be just fine, Jesse.
Jesse, it took us many weeks to scrape together this inventory. Please, use them for your build.
Oh, thanks.
Something to take notes with?
No.
Darn. I guess I'll just have to try to remember all this then.
Eh? Getting nervous yet, Milo?
What? No, of course not. Well, this day is going exactly as I hoped it would go when I got out of bed this morning. Sweet mercy! Jesse, what is that thing? Is it safe?
Fear not, everyone. The golem is under my control and obeys my every whim.
I am so sorry we ever doubted you. Your building is truly magnificent. We all bow to you. I can understand why the guards are after you. I mean, that was awesome.
Right? I told you.
Yeah, we're really sorry. Wowzers.
So sorry.
Yeah.
Hey, these things happen. Apologies totally accepted, dudes. Now, how about that whole getting us into the palace thing?
Yeah, that would be great.
Ah, yes, of course. That is, after all, why you are here. I must say, though, after seeing you in action, your skills are even more impressive than I could have imagined. So impressive that I wonder if I could implore you for a tiny favor.
What kind of favor?
I help you get into the palace. You help me steal the Eversource for my people. Unlimited resources for everyone!
I'm overwhelmed at the thought.
Okay, but my friends are in trouble in there. So for breaking into the palace, we're going to save them.
This is an acceptable and noble arrangement.
Good.
Now, as for how to get into the palace, according to my informants, the Founder keeps the Eversource behind a secret door located in her throne room.
Dramatic.
Every night, the Founder leaves guards at every door, but there's a single window at the back of the palace that is left unguarded. It's an almost perfect point of entry, but it is far too high. If we can find a way through that window, the Eversource would be practically within our grasp.
Guys, how high it is doesn't matter.
What?
You just have to start thinking like real builders and craft a solution.
Yeah, like a ladder.
Building ladders?
Craft a way in?
If you could show us how to craft something that would reach the window, we could get this heist underway. Jesse, we will never forget this day.
Okay, my friends. This should take us right into the throne room. Once inside, we will just need to find the secret entrance that the Founder supposedly uses. Isn't it exciting? On our way to changing everything!
Hey, would you keep it down, Milo? We're sneaking in, remember? Sneaking.
Right. My apologies. I'm just so excited. Actually, out in the field, applying ladders to a wall.
Then what did she say?
Guards! Everyone hide!
Okay. The throne room was in here.
Yeah, I know. Why are you saying things to me that I already...
Whoa! Jesse!
Jesse! Petra! Boy, am I glad to see you guys.
Right back at ya.
What are the odds? Am I right?
Hang on, I thought you guys were arrested.
We were!
But we broke out.
No thanks to you!
Ivor, easy. It's a good thing you guys are here. Aiden's going after the Eversource.
Which we obviously can't abide. We're here to get it first.
Fantastic. That is what we are doing as well.
Who's this guy, by the way?
I mean, I assume he's cool, right?
Lucas, Ivor, this is Milo. He's the leader of an underground rebellion.
Wow. That's pretty cool.
A pleasure.
Yeah. Hi. Sure. The Founder's secret entrance is supposed to be somewhere in this throne room.
If it's in here, we'll find it. Habits of the Enderman by Soren? Wow, how'd that get here? The rest are just inventory registries and legal information. Boring. So big. Nothingness, I mean. Huh.
A cobblestone generator.
Amazing! Lava and water. Placed exactly far enough that when they collide, it creates cobblestone. Genius! Genius.
I get the feeling this is a special tree.
Yes, the ground you're standing on is actually the original island that all of Sky City started from. That tree dropped the saplings that grew into every tree on the island. I may not agree with the Founder's methods, but even I must admit, that's an impressive feat.
Well, that is pretty special. This must be where the Founder crafts things for the people. Poor dead bush. Barely more than a bundle of sticks. Hopefully no one will miss one dead bush. Perfect. gonna keep poking around. A very door vibe from this.
Yeah. What happened to it?
Just need to make something to activate that redstone circuit again. There's gotta be something in here we can use.
Like a lever. If you can find one of those bad boys, we'll have that secret door open in a snap!
Okay, let's do this.
My apologies. It is still just such a thrill to see someone so confident and sure in their building abilities.
What would Olivia say right now? Probably something like,
Jesse, it looks like it doesn't have any power.
Was prison life.
Oh, it was wonderful. I've always wanted time behind bars to work on my poetry. That was sarcasm, in case you were curious.
How's it looking?
Still looking like it needs power.
Don't worry, I'll find the answer.
Okay, I believe in you.
Jesse, what are you doing?
Sorry. Definitely regal, not bad. Believe it, we got in.
Yes, I'm very grateful to you for all of your help.
Give yourself some credit, Milo. You've done Build Club proud. Eversource, here we come. Wow, look at all these chests.
Yeah, and they're all...
Creeper, zombie, sheep, pig man. Curious.
But what does it mean?
Eggs? The sign says sheep, not eggs.
Might as well throw it and give it a shot.
Is that a monster? That is not so bad. It is fluffy.
The eggs all have creatures inside them.
And they're all different colors. They must be, you know, color-coded what's in them.
So she can just spawn things whenever she wants to.
So the Eversource makes these spawn egg things.
Stay on your toes! We're close! Ah, I can't wait!
Let's take a look around. Eversource is a chicken?
What?
Yes, the spawn eggs. It's so simple.
Wait. That's the Eversource?
So the chicken lays the eggs, and the eggs make monsters, and the loot from the monsters made this place.
Well, throw it in the minecart and let's get out of here. We're still taking it, right?
The chicken that the entire city depends on? Are you sure that's a good idea?
What are you talking about? We need to bring it to the people. With it, we'll finally be free of the Founder.
But that clucking thing is what we came for.
Milo's right. The Eversource belongs to the people.
What? I thought that was the whole point of this adventure.
I knew you were here to steal from me.
Pain!
Oh, she's too fast!
Just give me a second to catch my breath.
The Eversource doesn't just belong to her. It belongs to everyone.
This chicken belongs to the people! Don't try to stop us!
It's just like I told you, Founder. They're here to steal the Eversource.
Classic Order of the Stone.
You don't say.
What? No! Don't believe them!
You have the wrong idea!
Shut up, criminals!
No, you don't get to spin it like this, Aiden! You're the bad guy!
You just expect me to believe a bunch of criminals? Aiden warned me that you were a pack of thieves, and here you are, prepared to make off with the one thing our city depends on to survive!
Boy, when you put it like that, I almost feel bad. Yep, afraid I'm going to be taking the chicken. It's mine now.
What? This is outrageous! Aiden, don't do this.
Somebody order eggs.
I've got Aiden! Save the Founder!
Oh, you've got me, Lucas?
Thanks to you, we get to see what really happens when you fall off the islands.
Hey, you can't pin this on me. This is your fault.
Are you serious?
Yeah, I'm serious. Trusting the blaze rods, hiding the Eversource, I didn't do any of that.
I can't decide whether I want our death to be painless for my sake or excruciating for yours.
Land!
Impossible. That's impossible! Jesse?
There!
Can we get to it in time?
It's gonna be close!
because my entire city is doomed thanks to you. I can't decide whether I want our death to be painless for my sake or excruciating for yours.
Land!
Impossible. That's impossible. Jesse?
There!
Can we get to it in time?
It's gonna be close!
Jesse? Holy crap, you're down here too?
Lucas, you made it.
Yeah, only slightly worse for wear. Gotta say, Aiden's tougher than I remember. Got me pretty good.
Lucas, I'm really sorry I didn't try to help you up there. I only had a few seconds. Everything was happening so fast.
No, don't worry about it. Aiden was, stronger than I was expecting. It was good of you to try and save the Founder. Speaking of whom, is she okay? She's just sort of staring.
Let me ask. Founder? Miss Founder?
I hope she's not in shock or something.
You doing okay over there?
I can't believe it. This has been down here the whole time. I forbade anyone to look for land below us. It was too dangerous. A lost cause.
Well, land is going to be a pretty big game changer for you guys. I mean, it's going to change everything.
Yes.
Look at this place. Totally untouched biomes all around us.
Yes, it's all a little overwhelming. What do I do now?
Well, how about you start with a few deep breaths?
You can bring all your people down here. They won't have to petition for resources or any of that stuff anymore.
I suppose you're right.
Yes, we have to go back up and tell them.
Getting back up. My word, you're right. We need to do that. I hadn't even thought that far ahead yet.
That's not a good sign.
Aiden's made some big mistakes. He's probably in completely over his head by now.
I can't believe he's so stupid.
I can't leave my subjects in whatever trouble they're in. Jesse, will you please help me get back to Sky City? Stop Aiden. Help me protect my people.
Of course I'll help you. You're the Founder.
Thank you, Jesse. And please, call me Issa.
Okay, getting back up. Getting back up. Let's see what we've got to work with. That'll work.
What is it?
I see where you're getting at. Nice.
Well, would someone care to explain it to me, please?
Get ready to build the tallest thing you ever built.
What?
We're gonna build a tower of dirt all the way back up to Sky City. Grab as much dirt as you can carry. Okay. That should do it.
Jesse, what is that?
It's the other half of the portal that brought me here.
Man, what a relief. Once you get that flint and steel back, it should be a straight shot home now.
Well, guys, you ready?
Yes, I think so.
I think I actually gotta sit this one out, Jesse. Aiden got me pretty good. Just
just not sure I'm up for towering all the way back up there. So I'm really sorry. I probably wouldn't be able to keep up anyway.
Yeah, you don't look so good. You should rest up. Try and get some food.
That's what I was thinking. Thanks for understanding.
There you go, buddy.
Thank you for trying to help. It was very noble.
Hey, what's with the last goodbye tone? I'll see you guys when you get back. Oh, give Aiden another punch for me.
Will do. Come on, we've got an epic climb ahead of us. We've got a city to save. You ready?
I believe so. And when I get up there, I'm going to tear those blaze rods limb from limb. Oh, and Jesse, I appreciate what you did up there. Trying to save me, I mean.
Is under attack by monsters, ma'am. Everywhere. They seem to be coming from inside the palace itself.
Come on, we need to stop him.
I'm sorry, Jesse, but I have to save my people.
Take care of yourself out there, okay?
And to you as well.
Jesse, you're alive. Please, can you help us?
Hang tight, Milo.
On your feet. But with all seriousness, how are you alive? I saw you go over the edge.
Hey, quick version. You know how you all thought there was nothing but void below you?
Yes.
Yeah, that was wrong. There's land.
You speak truthfully, my friend? Well, I can't wait to hear all about it later.
I gotta get to the palace.
Thank you, my friend. See you on the other side.
Taking over the palace. He's holed up in the throne room, throwing those spawn eggs everywhere. No one can get inside!
We need to stop him.
I know. Jesse, take one of these. They're all locally sourced and handcrafted. I use only the best ingredients.
Give me a potion of speed.
Here!
Go fast.
Aiden! The people of Sky City will never bow to you! You killed the Founder!
Yeah? Well, you're gonna be next if you don't
Aiden, you've lost!
I saw you fall! You went down!
You're alive! You're alive!
Is the Founder with you?
What the...
Reginald!
Not one more step! I killed you once! I could do it again!
You thought you could just kick me off the edge? Unfortunately for you, Aiden, I'm pretty tough to kill.
Just die already! Should have left while you had the chance! Can't stand to see someone else in the spotlight, can you? You just can't let anyone else win. Oh, it just drives you crazy to see someone else succeed, doesn't it?
Aiden, look around you. It's over. Give up.
No! You don't get to tell me that!
Surrender. We can talk about this, right? Here. You want your flint and steel back, huh? Take it! It's yours! Just, please, don't hurt me.
You did it. Jesse, we need to get out of here.
What do you want to do with him?
Please! This place is getting worse by the minute. You can't just leave me here! Take me with you!
After everything you've done, I'm not sure you deserve that kind of mercy.
Aiden, we heard the fighting. It doesn't matter, we've got way bigger problems to deal with.
You retrieved the Eversource.
Yes, ma'am.
Everyone, stay together! Jesse, there you are!
Jesse, the situation is getting out of hand. We simply can't stop all the monsters and protect my people. The longer we stay here, the more danger my people will be in.
I guess. Watch me and follow my lead, okay?
Jesse has done nothing but help us so far. I will show you just how much I believe in Jesse's word.
Thank you enough. You've saved us all.
So what do we do now?
Everything's just so different and scary. What do? You go have fun. You guys were cooped up there so long. Now you can go do whatever you want.
I wonder what happened to Aiden.
Hey, guards. Check out what washed up right next to me.
Freeze, criminals! You're not going anywhere!
Now, this is just speculation, but I'm guessing they have some regrets. I knew they wouldn't get away.
What goes around comes around, am I right, guys?
Attention! Attention!
Hello, hello, everyone, please. This is your founder speaking. Now that we're all safe, we need to organize. Start planning our new community.
Are you listening to yourself? That's insane! We were prisoners long enough on that island in the sky. It is time for us to run free. Build whatever we please.
Wow, those two just cannot get along.
Jesse, I cannot allow my people to be influenced by this naive idealist.
Bah! I'm sure I do look like a naive idealist through the eyes of an oppressive dictator.
Just relax a minute, okay?
Relax? Relax? My people are in more danger than they ever have been, and you want me to relax? No, you don't understand. It will be night soon, and that is when the monsters come out. If we don't prepare, we'll be in danger.
You're just making excuses to control our behavior, just like before. We must trust in ourselves. Be able to learn from our mistakes. The people need to build!
What do we do?
Well, I think you're both right. You don't want to just run around with no plan, but you can't schedule and organize everything either. People need to be free to try new things, but you've got to be safe about it.
I suppose I still have much to learn. Thank you, Jesse.
I don't understand yet, but I trust you. Well, Jesse, I suppose the era of Sky City is over.
We may disagree about how to run this place, but I thank you for everything you have done.
I guarantee that we will be telling stories about your visit for many, many years to come.
Try and play nice with Milo, okay? I know he's a little crazy and you don't always get along, but he really does care about the people.
Yes, I'm starting to see that, and I will do my best.
You know something? She was a little scary at first, but she's all right.
I'm gonna miss that crazy guy. I guess we should prepare for nightfall, too. Without another portal, we're stuck here. Been a while since I've had to start from square one.
Oh, that's right. In the middle of all the fighting and everything, I almost forgot. When I was on the ground with the Founder before I totally found the portal.
And you didn't say anything?
Yeah. I'm actually gonna have to agree with Ivor on this one.
Did I not mention it either? Because I could have sworn I said something.
No! You didn't!
I guess the moment just never presented itself. Come on.
Oh, hi.
Ah, there you are. I'm so sorry about her.
That's okay. Looks like she's having fun running around.
Yes, I think she took it pretty well when I told her she didn't need to be the Eversource anymore. What are we gonna do with you now, huh? What are you going to do now? Besides continue to be adorable, of course. But that was a given.
Are you gonna set her free?
I tried to, actually, but she kept coming back. We've spent so long together, I suppose we sort of need each other now. After so long being the Founder and the Eversource, now we can just be Isa and her best friend, Benedict.
Ah, that's a boy's name!
Huh, what a closed-minded attitude. Jesse, I would be honored if you would take this as a small token of our gratitude.
Thank you.
Come along, Benedict. We have a lot of adventures ahead of us.
Well, there goes the Eversource. Off to cluck and peck at seeds for the rest of its valuable life.
Hey, Jesse. You okay?
Jesse?
Yeah, I'm fine. Come on, let's head home. See? Just like I told you. One portal back home.
I just can't wait to put this whole world behind us.
Oh, is someone being grumpy?
No! A little. I was just hoping for a real treasure is all. Livestock's no proper treasure. Although I wonder what would happen if you put that tiny crown on a different chicken.
Come on, guys. Let's go home. We don't Axel and Olivia here where we've been. They'll never believe it. That's not what I was expecting.